On new tonight, the Cambridge School District voting to on approving the next step for the mascot change. Tonight, the board members voted 3-2 to appeal the decision by the state's education commissioner, forcing them to remove and replace the current mascot. That meeting was previously delayed earlier this month because of a mask mandate protest at the last school board meeting.